So there it goes. There you have it. Now my son's gonna clean it up. Did pretty good. Patience, nice and slow. You good. There it is. Ready to get cleaned up and assembled. Application to this car, I actually notched it because that hole ends up a little bit higher, but because of the bolt that it has, it'll definitely hold it down in its position, along with these two other studs here that go through the firewall. Should be more than enough to keep it solid. Bracket I made for that, so it lands great. Have to notch that one as well. But get my son to put it in there and lock it up and see what we got. We had to do a little nacho right here, a little nacho, just because of that angle that it has on there. Remember, this is the Altima. We could put spacers in there and backed it off, but I'd rather it be solid. Other than that, I mean, that's about it. The line's there. Little finessing and it's good to go. It comes all the way out, waiting for the soft hose. Other than that, all I got is to tighten up, place that nut there, and it should be done. This hydro pedal is complete. You know, I know somebody in the comments asked if on another page with this chassis here was asking about the pedal, and I said, well, you can use this or the B15, which is Nissan Sentra, and this is an Altima, but I also same chassis, we do have a B15 hydraulic pedal with these spacers in the back, and yeah, it does come up. Well, let me show you guys, because it does come up. It's above the rest of the pedals. It's not that even. So this is my other GTIR, the 13 four-door. But you see how high it is? It is pretty high. This is where the other pedal's at back here. It's about a good inch, maybe two. But those spacers being removed would be about halfway, you know, so. Yes, I would say removing those spacers and just going flush would be great, or better. But also the angle on that B15 crashes. And that was a GA. That was a GA 16 manual. So this was like just, the holes were there, everything was there already. You know, so this wasn't that much of an ordeal. I mean, that this was maybe an automatic or is an automatic, and now it has your pedal there, and it's actually even to the brake pedal, so I like this setup better. But like I said, they're very rare. Well, at least where I'm at, find an Altima manual hydraulic. Yeah, so this one right here, being said, it's done. Just need to put the other nut The inside's on already, put the clip, and we move on to the next thing, which is El Corazon right there. What we're gonna do to this is we're gonna go over this. We're gonna take that off, make sure it doesn't leak, put some Honda Bond. We are going to it will be getting larger injectors and a fuel rail. What else? Well, it's up in the air whether we go T3 turbo log manifold or a T28, just you know, and a header, which, you know, we can get our pick right here. Despacito, ay, poco a poco, ahí va, it's going. But it is going to go forward. It is going to be in that car with a 5-lug swap. We are going to use a P11. And all that will be bolted up here. But it is coming together. From auto to a hydraulic transmission pedal swap. There. So we'll just keep moseying on. So there you have it. She's in. She's plumbed up. And there's the line. Waiting for the south hose to go into the transmission. But there she is. Good to go. Well, after it was fastened up, the outside, we got a small gap. Got a small gap here, and it's level to the brake press. I mean, to the brake pedal. Level to the brake pedal. Gas is down here, but I think we might be able to get away with that. If not, like I said, I'll chop it right here. Now you have a space in between, but of course we're going to drive it first. I ain't worried about that. It has brakes, it has a clutch, and it has the go pedal. So I think it'll be good. Now, so I was going to put the pin in there to make it all connect, and the bolt from the very top gets put in. And that's it. And then, you know, reattach all these, put the panel back on, and same way it came off, same way it goes back. There it is, put all back together. She is done. Now we move on to the next. We're good. There it is. It's in there. Nine.
hood.
There to go. Let's put it in here. See, it's connected, bolted, and ready to go. We actually got some space in between the pedals, so we're gonna leave it like that for now until we run into a B13 manual brake pedal. So we go on to the next project. Part of this auto to hydraulic manual and GA to a SR20DET. And go from there.